The following contest is an Iron Woman match and is for the NXT Women's and the WWE Divas Championship. Making her way to the ring from Mobile, Alabama, Amy.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here. And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
And guys, we've come to learn that she's so vain. I mean, she probably thinks this crowd is here just for her.
Well, I'm just glad she pulled herself away from the mirror long enough to grace us with her presence.
And from Boca Raton, Florida,
a huge match for these women as the title is on the line here tonight. Considering the career path of the superstars who have held the NXT Women's Championship, the importance of this match extends to well beyond tonight.
Inside the ring of late, wouldn't you say?
Without a doubt, Michael, it's almost as if she becomes more and more bold with each passing week.
The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
This title match has the makings of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying leading up to this showdown, Corey.
We're about to find out if she has what it takes or if she'll get swallowed up by the moment. See, the champion's been here before. You carry the NXT Women's Championship, every match becomes equally as vital as the one before it. For the challenger, that's not true. Tonight's match is 100% different than her last, so it's a whole new game for her.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Straight punch. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
She is just too quick. Got out of the way in a hurry.
Uh-oh.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Had it scouted. Oh, you don't see that every day. That offense taking a toll. Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh my God, a DDT! Gonna be tough to walk after this. Fighting for survival. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No?
Oh, able to counter. Whoa. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Two. Three.
bringing it back into the ring.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who competed in Iron Man matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
Looks like she wants to win early.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Too soon.
She's calling for it.
Great power.
Thanks. And that might be just enough to win.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
Uh-oh.
Here they come. I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can.
It's absolutely nuts.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
She scores big with the counter. Saw that one coming.
Uh-oh. Back and forth. Up and over. The pendulum beginning to shift.
Boom!
This superstar is something else.
She goes for the cover. This battle's not over yet.
Way too early.
Not what she was looking for.
Oh, yes, lock it! Cinched it!
Is he gonna tap?
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
It's either tap or face a broken bone.
She sneaks up.
Will she win it here?
She's not done yet.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Recovery time after this.
At this point, each second on the clock has to feel like a minute to her. I mean, she's getting absolutely destroyed.
DDT!
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Her offense is on point right now.
Oh, what a counter.
Great power.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Enough. Oh, rolling elbow.
remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Evading possible disaster there.
Look out here.
This is unreal strength.
Six. Seven.
Eludes the attack.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Flipping senton.
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Set by the front leg sweep.
Nicely done.
She can't take much more of this.
Guys, she's got nothing left. I have no idea how she's going to make it through the rest of this match.
Just malicious.
Insulting.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Producing a trampling.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
Now back to the ring.
Scouted reversal there.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
She can take.
She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point.
Great power.
Just like she envisioned.
That's got to end it this time around.
In the face. Clothesline. Unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here. Oh, my God, a DDT! She wants to finish this. Oh.
Oh, she turns it around.
Slam!
Leg drop across the throat!
Just a relentless attack on the head here.
That's like the thing has a target on it or something.
Two!
She gets the late score.
Oh, the yes lock is cinched in!
Is he gonna tap?
Is it fully locked in?
She's almost out of it.
Sent a message with that one.
Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing.
Later than that, she scores a fall.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney.
Big elbow.
She seems to have... Can she do it here? And she kicks out again.
What a kick out.
What is she looking for here?
She's climbing to the top of the ropes.
Oh! Superplex to the outside.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
This is awesome. Wow, she turned that one around.
And another attack to the head.
That's got to hurt, Michael.
Looking for the Achilles line. This could be it.
Six.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
And a mudhole is being stomped.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Two. Three.
She's looking wobbly, guys.
Four.
I assure you, the hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
Targeting the stomach.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. Hits the mark.
Four.
At the off. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. You are in trouble now.
Six.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
This could be it.
Six.
A striking blow.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Eight.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Nine. One. Two. Three.
She returns the favor there.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
The yes lock is in. The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
Now taking control.
Battling to get the upper hand. She somehow gets the shoulders are down.
One, two.
No, kicks out in time.
She's not done yet.
Striking blow.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Harsh impact.
DDT!
Lights out.
Boom! What an uppercut.
Sure.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Two. Three.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Wow.
Roundhouse kick. You can't take much more of this.
It's going to be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Four. Five.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Just a step quicker.
Headbutt!
Two!
She steers clear there.
Three!
Uh-oh.
She's going for the cover.
Oh, somehow!
Wow, I am impressed.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
And now latching on.
This might be it.
And now she comes up. Can she keep her down?
One, two, three.
She kicks out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
DDT!
Focusing on the legs now.
This could be it. She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Oh, the yes lock is cinched in!
Is he gonna tap? There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver. She better do something fast. Nothing's gonna stop her now.
She has become relentless at this point.
Guillotine applied.
It doesn't look like she's gonna get her to tap here.
She gets the late score.
Uh-oh.
On the mat.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Come back from that.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Backbreaker. Backbreaker.
Are a test of wills and stamina, and this one was no exception. Here's another look.
Witnessed.
I don't think she's ever looked more